Hey, Spartan. You've made it onto the Horizon roster. How could you not, given all that you've done here in the last year? Meet me at the festival and we'll get you your wristband.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Spartan. Congratulations on making the Horizon roster, but this is just the start. From now on, you'll be sharing the experience with all the other drivers who've made the cut. Get out there and say hi, because everything can be done with a convoy of up to 6 drivers. What you really want is a gold wristband, an honor we only offer to the real superstars of the festival, people like Alex and Rebecca, those who are the very best at what they do. Now, just who gets a gold wristband is up to me and all those thousands of screaming Horizon fans. So, what are you waiting for? And Portsathon is back, this time with new challenges every day and every season, offering the chance to win the very best rewards at Horizon. That's not all. Every hour, on the hour, Portsathon Live invites you to team up with other roster drivers to take on some of the most exciting challenges at Horizon. If you're after something more competitive, Team Adventure pits 2 teams of 6 against each other. Make it racing only for pure racing, games only to compete in playground games, or anything goes for a mix of the two. Form a team with your friends and take on all comers. And when you're ready, enter ranked events and join a league for some of the fiercest competition at Horizon.
Skill. Nerve. Cutting-edge performance vehicles. Oh, and bricks. Lots and lots and lots of Lego bricks. We've teamed up with Lego to create the biggest event Horizon has ever assembled. It's time for Lego Speed Champions. Take on hundreds of brick challenges. Build your very own Lego house. And then fill your garage with scaled-up racing machines to take on the competition and be crowned the ultimate LEGO Speed Champion. Time to play with the biggest LEGO toy box you've ever seen.
This is Fortune Island. On a voyage to the most hostile terrain Horizon has ever seen. This new site has it all. New events, switchbacks, harsh weather conditions, and an opportunity to find fortune in the Horizon treasure hunt. Fame, fortune, and a whole new playground to explore. What are you waiting for? The Forzathon shop stocks some extremely cool and rare prizes, and they renew every season, so save your points and check back often.
I've got a bunch of new autumn events and a bunch of exclusive autumn rewards. You know what to do.
It is safe to do so. Turn sharp left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Spartan. Great to see you've come down to check out your first seasonal championship. We've added some challenges to mix things up a bit. Can't make it too easy for you, right?
Considering it's spring and we're in the UK, I can't guarantee good weather for this championship. What I can guarantee is that it'll be fun come rain or shine.
telling you. You better come on down and get your jacket. I'm taking it.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. Arrived at your destination.
Right. I was out for an autumn walk yesterday, and I think I saw something. Something we need to find. As in now. Right now. Come on!
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Are you? Right, don't move. From what I've heard, this one is big.
It's an Aston. A wee gem of an Aston. Maybe a whacking great diamond of an Aston if it's the one I think. You ever heard of a Segato? Right, let's get it out of here.
Got a good feeling about this one. I'll meet you at the garage when it's done.
Okay, Spartan. Setting your route to Fortsathon live now. In 400 yards, turn right. 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. When it is safe to do so. On Live will begin shortly. Good luck. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. You have arrived at your destination.
Playing some games, do you? I'm sure Jay would love to show you the ropes, if you let him.
Through all of those speed traps. So, do you fancy doing some more?
This is it. World's fastest. Something I've always wanted to do. Sure, it's a business, but I like to think it's a way for anyone to experience the Horizon life. And it's an excuse for you to drive some incredible hypercars.
Forces on Live, starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go! Round one started.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Get to round two!
Yards, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. It is safe to do so. 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 Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Coming up to me asking whether or not you hacked the speed zone data.
Should have seen their faces when I told them your scores were real.
Fancy proving them wrong again?
100 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. The roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
So, Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board and you'll get a discount on the Horizon fast travel service. Smash them all and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
In 100 yards, turn right. At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, turn left.
Round two, fail!
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Now I know that this investment might look like a lot, but it's worth it, trust me. Every business you buy will give you a daily payout of their earnings, so there's a nice incentive for you. This is the perfect location, yeah? It's gonna make us a mint. I've got a waiting list of clients already, but I think we should try out all the cars first. Don't you agree? Good decision, good decision. You and me, we're gonna show everyone what world's fastest really means. What do you think? So, we've got the premises, I've got the contacts, and you've got... Well, you've got a few minutes to kill before our first client arrives. 2013 Lamborghini Veneno. Take the keys and show Horizon what it can do. I want them all talking about us. I want the punters to know that when we say world's fastest, we mean it.
Just a quick run out to Glen Rannoch. Oh. And our first client's on the way, remember? Better step on it.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit.
Run out to Glen Rannoch. Oh, and our first client's on the way, remember? Better step on it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. The roundabout, take the second exit. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Nice work. I'll have it picked up and toweled off. And you better vanish before the client sees you. Call me when you're ready for the next one, yeah? I'm thinking something Scandinavian. Just a quick run out to Glen Rannoch. Oh, and our first client's on the way, remember? Better step on it.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit. Yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Nice work. I'll have it picked up and toweled off. And you better vanish before the client sees you. Call me when you're ready for the next one, yeah? I'm thinking something Scandinavian. So that taxi driver gig I mentioned, the one with the supercar taxi, I've got it sorted. Meet me here and I'll explain everything.
Mike on.
Fuck! Every.
Alright, Stout. Alright, that's gonna be it for the stream. Continue it tomorrow. I got stuff to do. I'm a busy man. Later.